Okay, guys. Let's open the door, you idiot. Welcome to the pit. There is no deal with the pit. It's get to the bottom before dying. Get there. You know how much clearance you have? None. You have literally no clearance. Also, do not, for the love of God, hit that wind. You are dead as shit. Okay, now we're gonna left, 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 left. I should hit that. I should really friggin' hit that. Oh shit, I can't hit that. If I do, I'll be stuck there. Don't do that. Do not do that. No, puppet man, that's illegal. No. Just casually coast down here. Okay. I didn't think I'd actually drop straight down. Oh, great. These punks. Or this punk. How are warriors really turned you into a bitch? I have no defense whatsoever, so if he lunges, I really have to just take it. That's fine, I want you in that position. That's good. I want him out. I don't want to fight him on the ground until I can get him directly in. I'm pretty sure you would have one-shotted me there. The hammer doesn't change? Wrecked. It's our Gadgetron Gadget of the Month. What's in the box? What? I already have one of these. Well, I have one. When you can freaking have two. Why does this matter, you ask? Because now you can go like this. Or not. Go like this. Fuck. Are you freaking kidding me? What the hell? It works. Now, I have to do the pit backwards. Yay! Fuck my life. I have to climb the pit. Why? Because fuck you. It's not actually as bad as it sounds. Alright, step one. Where's the switch? There it is, okay. Down, 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 down. Go, go, go. Whew. That almost got me. Compass? Better be. I don't rightly care though. This will be under the bridge? Let's have some fun. I mean, I love the double claw shots, don't get... What the hell was that? Yeah, I don't think there is anything left on that side. So now we go to the other side. Now we can go back that way. So now we pretty much have free reign of the dungeon. I'll be honestly incredibly surprised if I don't die once here. just let go. Always ease yourself down. But that's just my paranoia talking. He's gotta be real careful. Oh, this is where I was gonna come back anyways. Doing? Am I screwed? Did I just screw myself? No. Okay. The hell? I don't give a shit about that. Well, I might have to. Nice, I took two hits. I don't rightly care. Like, I should be able to make that jump, right? I hear Chew. Chew! Well, worthless. Oh, there's a dork up there. Okay, where do I go from here? Yeah, never eat purple chew jelly. It'll chunk ya. It's bad, yes? Where do I go from here then? Holy hell! Am I meant to go down? Christ. I can't drop down, that's the problem. Okay. Oh. Derp. Hey. do I shoot there, though? That, probably. Not that. But that. But that instead. Do I care? That might be a key. I do care. Things are stupid. Alright, whatever. It's better to check to make sure it wasn't a key than have to come all the way back here, right? What the hell? How the hell did you do that? No. I'm sorry. I don't see wings on you. You can't. That's illegal. You can come back from the dead now, too? See, I literally threw you into the void. How did you come back here? Don't do this ever again, please. You again. Problem is, excuse you, I dodged. What do I do? Jeez. Hit it! God damn it! You're locked on, you should hit it. Fucking piece of shit, get over here. Fuck you. You didn't have to do that, I know what I'm doing. What did I get for that? Absolutely dick all. So it was a giant waste of time. Wasted all of my milk just to fucking do nothing. Great. Fucking great. God, I love this temple so fucking much. Here, fight this thing for absolutely no reason. What, you thought you'd get like at least a fucking key out of it? Nope, you get shit. There's my next target. Come on, you bats. Fuck down here. And cheeky fucks who's gonna be like, oh, I see you're trying to do something. There's a 10 million foot pit. Yeah. Good work, retard. careful. Here, have arrows even though you're full. Armored? No, maybe. Can't tell. What I hate is that they're invincible until they come out. What's in the box? I did not want that. But of course, you can't be like... Put it back. God damn it. Okay. That was, again, another waste of time. Like, what the hell? He can only, like, shimmy across it like that? Back there, you can walk across something that's like a quarter of the size. Go figure. That guy. Fuck that guy. I'm gonna do this till you're dead. Maybe. That's enough. Ninja scales. Stop. I'm opening a door. What the? No. Okay, so I have no recovery. Some stupid ass mini boss I didn't even need to fight. And I have no arrows because. Reasons. This isn't where I wanted to go. I don't think. Unless there's another one that comes by, but I doubt that. I also currently have no idea how strong the dragon's gonna be. I don't really care. What?! So the back of his head hit me and I took a damage because of it. What the fuck? Remember in Ocarina of Time, you could use the chests as a grapple point. But. Oh, there's things down there. And bugs there. Huh. can't get me here. Maybe he can? What the hell? Okay. I only know to do this because... come on, let me... How can I get on? God damn it. The fuck won't you let me get on? That's going that way. This guy to come back. Okay, so I need to... God damn it. Not going over there to fight a Poe, are you crazy? There's probably not even a key in that chest. To be under here. And then I need to grapple on to another one. But be exactly in the midst of that, or else. Proper camera angle would be helpful, but it looks like I've nailed it already. Shrekt. Oh no. No, don't hit him. Oh. Why'd it show dark? There's not even that big of a hallway. I'm hoping this is a key. Oh shit. That fucking blows. Now what? Well, guess we keep on. Fucking didn't think there was two heart pieces per dungeon. Also didn't figure something that easy to get to would be a heart piece. Just figured that'd be keys, but you know. I have four hearts, even though I didn't want it. Ugh. Oh, fuck off. Is he armored? Oh, fuck you guys. Jesus. There's these armored fucks, and it's like, Well, I don't have a shield. I don't have anything to fight them with. What's just in here? Can I do anything in here? God damn it. Like a fourth heart's gonna make that much of a difference, but... Say we traded the shield in for a heart. There's nothing above. God damn. That actually really fucking miffing me off right now. Luckily, there's a scoop. Fuck birds. And you die. Think that's all of them? Guess this is no longer a three heart run, huh? Oh, fuck off. Why is there always a Poe guarding everything? God damn it. I mean, does that really matter? Awkward. How the fuck do I turn that off? So he can run perfectly fine over the wind area, but I can't? Of course not. Because that would be fair. Oh, there's two of them. What the fuck was that? He stopped moving! Momentum is how he hurts me. Those aren't sharp spikes. Oh look, I can't even dodge them. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to dodge them at all? They just cover the entire area. Fucking bullshit. God fucking damn it. There, now I'm only at three hearts. People fucking happy now? Man, they didn't fix that. Jeez. Now what the fuck am I doing? I'm retarded. Well, it's either cross this or frickin' do nothing. Fuck these bastards. Pick up the fucking key. Figure out how to turn this fan off. Let's get the fuck out of here. Kill the boss, blah blah blah. I will fucking gut you. Get over here. fuck you. Hey, look, the wind's off. Okay. Can drop down now, but... I guess I'll go back to the shop. No, that's not what I wanted. Goodbye, world! So I'm not running all the way back there. Fuck this temple. Because it returns you to the last door you entered. Also respawns all enemies, but I really don't give a shit about that. Okay. Camera. Can I fucking use it? Jesus. You need to do that. Or else you can't cross into the boss area. And you can't reach it from the bottom. Even though it blatantly says you can. God damn it. Did they mod that? Doubt it. Nope. Even the chains are clearly long enough to reach you all the way to the bottom. Man, fuck this. Alright, I'm calling it here, and then next time we'll go and kick the shit out of a dragon.